Hey guys! So today I'm going to show you how to curl your hair with a sock. Yeah, sounds crazy, right? But actually this is the best curling method for me because it's hair friendly and the curls last all day long and my hair never holds curls, so I'm really happy I discovered this method. So a couple of months ago I uploaded this video that's called The Sock Bun Secret, and where I kind of explain to you the sock bun method that I came up with and show you how to do it. And well, after taking the sock bun out, I discovered that it makes really pretty curls, so I decided to kind of improve this and make it really a curling method. And now I decided to share it with you. So, what you need to do for this curling method, it's overnight by the way, so yeah, it's hair friendly, no heat involved. So what you do is you take a sock and you cut off the tip of it, so this is where your toes would be, you cut it off and then you start rolling and you roll the sock into a donut. If you want more information on this, go watch the sock bun secret video. It's a whole video dedicated to this sock bun. But here's your donut. This is what we're going to curl our hair with. So now what you want to do is take a hair elastic and put your hair into a high ponytail. Now I like to flip my head over. If your hair is very long, you might not want to do this, but I like to flip my head over forward and comb everything so that it goes in the right direction. And now I make a ponytail right on top of my head. So just right on top. Yes, it looks a bit funny, but nobody's going to see it, right? You're only going to sleep in it. So, into a ponytail. And now... oh god. Okay, so now I take some water in a little spray bottle. This is just one of those travel-sized bottles that you can buy at the drugstore, and you can transfer your own products into it. But this is just plain water, and I'm going to take this and spray this entire ponytail until it's damp. Now you want it to be damp, not soaking wet, because it's not going to dry up if it's soaking wet, and you want this to dry overnight. So I kind of feel you will get this when you've done it a couple of times. You will know what's the best level of dampness for you, for your hair. Now this is good for me. And now you just want to make a sock bun of this. Again, for more details on the sock bun, please visit the sock bun secret video. So I'm just rolling my hair up into a sock bun. Okay, and now you just sleep in this, and when you wake up, it's going to be beautiful curls. And now this is really comfortable to sleep in, at least for me it is, because you don't lie on top of it, since it's on top of your head. I doubt that anyone sleeps upside down. But anyway, however you lie, whether on your belly, or on your side, or on your back, the bun's not going to be in the way. You're not going to sleep on your hair, you're not going to choke in your hair. You don't have a braid that's in the way, and it's just really comfortable. You don't feel it. I mean, it doesn't hurt or anything because the ponytail is kind of loose, and you can make it as loose or as tight as you like. So Yeah, I really like sleeping in the sock bun. And this is a really messy one. You don't have to make it perfect because you're only sleeping in it, you know, nobody's going to see it. So I will just sleep on this tonight and I'll be back tomorrow and show you the results. So this is what it looks like next morning. It's sagged a bit, but not too much. So let's take it out. Just rolling the sock outwards in the opposite direction than we rolled it in. You can already see the curls. And ta-da! Here are your curls. I really, really love this curling method. Look, it's so beautiful. And now you can either leave them like this, or you can comb it out and it'll make very pretty big waves. So let's try that. I like to do this with side parting. Now I have gorgeous big Hollywood waves. And of course, this falls down during the day a little bit. When I curl my hair with the curling iron, it's usually straight again after an hour, 2 hours max. But this stays the whole day. Choose whether you want the curls or the waves. I like them both. I hope you go try this out, and let me know what you think about it when you've tried it out. So, I will see you soon. Bye!